Packers have just done a heck of a job of mixing up things, running pass and play action and personnel groupings, and they've got this team really on their heels a little bit. Not so much a great play by Teddy.